Our next bout of the afternoon is scheduled for 3 rounds in the 95-pound schoolgirls division. Please welcome, as she makes her way into the cage and representing Riverside Submission, out of the red corner, Regina Iwana.
And here we go with Regina Iwana from Riverside making her way to the cage. Regina Iwana, known as the Black Widow, 13 years old from Riverside, California. Man, she's already had, this is one of the well more experienced fighters here with 15 youth pancration bouts. This is going to be her 16th. Fighter style is grappling. She's a two-time state pancration and national champion. Her hobbies when she isn't training, when she isn't fighting, is she likes to do art. And Regina said that she wants to give a shout out to all of her teammates from Riverside Submission. So big guys, Riverside Submission is coming out in full force. Coming out to support Regina, the Black Widow, Iwana.
Please welcome her opponent as she makes her way into the cage, fighting out of the blue corner and representing Submission Factory, Katrina Velasquez.
And here we go, Katrina Velasquez out of the blue corner making her way to the cage. Katrina is nicknamed the Hurricane. 6 years old from Los Angeles, making her debut. The fighting style is karate and Shamrock MMA. Some of the hobbies when she's not training, when she's not fighting, is that she likes to play all kinds of sports, which means that she likes to stay very active, very good. She wants to give a big shout out to her mom. So a big shout out to you, Mom. Katrina wants to let you know that she loves you and that she wants to thank you for everything that you do for her and especially for supporting her.
3 rounds of action in the 95-pound schoolgirls division. Your referee in charge of the action is James Beers.
And there we go. The cage is closed for the safety of both fighters. And here we go with the start of the first round. Pass out the ammunition. Let's go to war. Both fighters come out and close the distance and start throwing punches. Oh. Looked like Katrina tried there, but she missed it. Regina already on top mount, establishing a full top position. It looks like she's going for that armbar. Katrina trying to fight out that armbar. That's it. And it's over. Regina the Black Widow Iwana with an armbar in the first round. Great job by the Black Widow. That is it. Let's see if we can get a replay again of that armbar. And here we go with the official announcement.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, the referee in charge of the action, James Beers, just stops the fight 29 seconds into the very first round. Your winner by way of tap out due to an armbar out of the red corner, Regina Iwana.
Great job by Regina Iwana. Armbar in the first round.